An assembly of Islamic centers was held in the Canadian capital of Ottawa. The assembly was attended by a number of religious figures, including Ayatollah Shirazi representative Hujatul Islam, Sheikh Saleh Sebaweih, and a number of public figures, including members of the Canadian Parliament. The event aims to promote the Islamic message of peace, equality between all races, and to honor the great Islamic characters who defended peace and compassion in their societies.